So I got the roto phase spun up. What we're going to do is face there and then come in and cut the little register for the tractor side of the adapter. And then I'm going to score a line on here at the 6-inch mark for when we go and drill the holes for the adapter plate.
So a quick fit check, make sure we got our dimensions right. Ooh, nice. So that side's, and drops right in, perfect.